Similar to double bonds and triple bonds, alcohols are also going to get a modifier. But that modifier is going to be, instead of ein or ein, it's going to be all. Okay? So actually, you can remember that the modifier is all just by looking at the word alcohol. Okay? It tells you that the modifier is going to be all. And it turns out that a lot of the same rules are going to apply for the alcohol as the double bond. Example, alcohols are actually going to receive highest priority when in numbering alkanes. What that means is that alcohols get more priority than anything else. So that means if I have an alcohol and an alkane, I'm going to try to give the alcohol the lowest number. But even if I have an alcohol and a double bond, guess what? If they're competing against each other, I'm still going to go with the alcohol. The way that I've always said it in Orgo 1 is that alcohol beats all. All right? And that doesn't mean that it gives you like a hangover the next day and makes you do stupid shit the night before. It means that it's going to beat all the other different substituents that you could have. All right? So alcohols are going to beat all.